Now, generally, when you get an email in your Gmail account, then the email should be automatically synced and you should be able to see those emails in your Gmail application. But suppose if the emails in your Gmail app are not syncing automatically and if you have to manually sync in order to find out the new emails, then let us see how to fix this issue. Now for this one, what we can do, we can go to settings, we can go to accounts and backup. Let's go to accounts. So I have different Gmail addresses which is right now in my phone. Now suppose if this Gmail address is not syncing automatically, then I will open this Gmail account. I will go to sync account and I have to make sure that this option Gmail is enabled. So if it is enabled, then the Gmail application will sync and the emails will be automatically downloaded to your Gmail application. The other thing what you can do is you can go ahead and open Gmail application. And suppose in this Gmail address, if the emails are not syncing automatically, you can tap on these three dotted icons here. You will go to settings. And suppose if this is the Gmail where the emails are not syncing, open the Gmail, scroll down, and there is an option here, sync Gmail under data usage, which is right now selected. If it is not selected, what happens? You need to pull down from the top of your inbox to refresh and won't receive notifications. So if it is not selected, then the Gmails won't be synced automatically. You have to manually refresh. So what you have to make sure is you have to make sure that this option sync Gmail is always selected. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.